see all of you here tonight. We know why it's special. It's because this is an amazing space, and for a town our size and the general resources that we have, it doesn't get to happen a lot, so I thank you for coming. Please, we're going to try and keep this loose and keep this fun. If you have to use the restroom, use it. If you have to come in the middle of the song, please do so. But we're very happy to be able to be here tonight. The opening act tonight is Emily Molman. I don't know if you got your program, but there's a nice brief description that she wrote about herself and her music. She is currently living in Cedar Falls, and are you a UNI student? Just graduated from UNI. Woo! So she has a lot of great music to share with us. I hope you guys enjoy the show. If you have any questions about this space or what we're doing, come and find me, my good friend Nick. He's also going to be playing a little bit later. So thanks for being here.
Thank you. This song was supposed to be the first one that I played, but I wrote it in the wrong place, so now I'm going to play it now. And it will make way less sense. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna slow it down for a second, if I can.
Thank you.
But I've noticed that there aren't very many people who don't know the band who's playing tonight. Their name's Lambla and Sunshine. They're from this town. They're all friends and family. We're very happy. We're happy to meet their friends and family, and I know that they're really excited to be here tonight. They play a lot of shows every year, and very rarely are they in Marshalltown. So I know that they're happy to be here tonight too. So these are my friends. Hope you enjoy the show. Lambla and Sunshine.
Well, let's hear it from Mother of Pearl one more time. Thank you.
Or you guys can run hot laps with them if you want.
Yeah, get up. Run with them. Hey, this is a new song. It's called Gardeners. It's on our new record, and I think we have it out.
We do.
We do. Woo! We love that you're here. This is fun. We're having a good time. Thank you.
Do it.
Stop me. Thank you. Thank you.
dancing like section. Yeah, I know you guys were all wondering where it was.
It's over here.
Somewhere over there. But you gotta have pink earmuffs.
Refuse to.
just, you know, for bands, we want a lot of things to happen here. So don't be afraid to talk to people. If you have something to express, make that be known. That's important. You have something to say, say it. We'll give you a platform. Okay? So work for yourself, work for us, help us see your vision. We want to be a part of it. So please, let this be something that you can use. Because it's here. It's for us. Come on.
Thank you.
things for sale, so buy them if you'd like. I do want to say that I love the people that I'm on stage with. They're all really good friends, and it means a lot to me that they do this. And although it's not said very often, we're very, very appreciative of our families and our friends, and thank you all for being here. It means a lot to us.